you should understand and hear. Don't chant. Keep up chanting, then you can. If Guru Bhargava are giving classes, or you should not chant, you should not talk, we should not go. Try to take your mind one-pointed and hear. Otherwise, this is also a kind of Guru Vaisnava Aparadha.